Assalamu alaikum dear students, hope you all are doing good. I am your SST teacher of grade 2. Open your book, speech number 3. Unit 1, Blessings of Allah. Chapter 2, Thanking Allah. In previous class, we were discussing the blessings of Allah, the gifts of Allah. Now in this chapter, we will thanks to Allah for the blessings. We should be thankful to Allah for all the blessings. Blessing means gifts. We must say thanks to Allah for the gifts. He has given to us. He has made us healthy. First, Allah gave us all blessing. So we must thanks to Allah for the blessing, for the gifts. He also made us healthy. He also gave us good health. We should be thankful that our body parts work properly. We must say thanks to Allah that our body parts, our whole body parts work in sequence. What are their function? They can do it properly. We can see with our eyes, means we can watch anything with the help of eyes. Eyes is an organ or a body part. Walk with the help of our feet. We can walk with the help of our feet. When we move to another place, we use our feet. Listen with our ears. We can hear anything or listen anything with the help of ears. Taste with our tongue and can work with our hands. When we taste any food items or anything, the tongue help it into taste it and can work with our hands. When we do any work, for example, if you are doing your classwork or homework, so these hands help you. So for all these things, you must say thanks to Allah. Allah has given us a lot of gifts because He loves us very much. We should say thank you Allah for making us good humans. Now Allah loves us very much. He has given a lot of gifts. We must say thank you Allah because Allah make us good humans. We all are human beings, so we must say thanks to Allah. Thank you Allah for giving us loving family. What do you mean by family? Family is actually group of people which include parents and their kids. Look at this picture. Here is a mother, father and kids. So it's a picture of a family. We must say thanks to Allah for having a good family, for having a loving and care family, etc. It's enough for today. Thank you, students. Have a nice day.